गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई कैलाश चंदन फ्रॉम आदर्श विद्या मंदिर शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू, वेलकम इन माय मैथ्स क्लास। स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द होमोजीनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। देयर विल बी टू क्वेश्चंस रिगार्डिंग टू देयर होमोजीनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। इन द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एक्स माइनस वाई डी वाई माइनस एक्स प्लस वाई डी एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो। इफ यू कन्वर्ट दिस क्वेश्चन इन टू होमोजीनियस फंक्शन, देन इट विल बी एक्स माइनस वाई into dy is equal to x plus y into dx. Okay, in this question we mix both of the term dy by dx as well as the dx by dy. But here the function is come dy by dx. So dy by dx here, that x plus y upon x minus y. Okay. So if we put x is equal to lambda x and y equal to lambda y, then function it will be lambda x comma lambda y. But here the lambda will common and comes to 0. Okay, lambda to the power 0. Here to the lambda to the power 0 and f x comma y. It means it is a homogeneous function. So homogeneous function, so it is a homogeneous differential equation. So it will be convert dy by dx is equal to 1 plus y upon x and 1 minus y upon x. Let me assume y equal to vx. Let me assume y equal to vx. Then dy by dx equal to v plus x dv by dx. V plus x dv by dx. If you put it into that, then v plus x dv by dx equal to 1 plus v upon 1 minus v. After solving this, x dv by dx equal to 1 plus v, 1 minus v minus v. Now, the simplification we get, x dv upon dx equal to 1 plus v minus v plus v square divided by 1 minus v. Here v, v will cancel out. After the solving variable separation, the question is being 1 minus v upon 1 plus v square and dv. There will be dx upon x. Okay. Now, if we take common negative and transfer it here, then the terms are being v minus 1 upon 1 plus v square dv equal to minus dx upon x. So, terms are being v upon v plus v square and minus 1 upon 1 plus v square. So v upon 1 plus v square, there will be half. It means half log of 1 plus v square minus tan inverse v equal to minus log x plus c. Okay. If we multiply and divide it by 2, 1 by 2 minus n square, 2 by 2 multiplied. After the transfer this, the terms is being that half is common, log 1 plus v square dot x square is plus tan inverse x is equal to c, equal to c. Now if half transferred from here, so log 1 plus y square upon x square dot x square plus 2 tan inverse x equal to 2c. So finally x square and x square will cancel out. So our final answer, log x square plus y square plus 2 tan inverse x equal to 2c. There will be c dash. Okay. So the final answer is that. Okay. In this series, our second question is, because in the x upon y terms is already being, so it will be converted into dx by dy. So what our motto? Our motto is e to the power x upon y dx equal to x upon y minus 1 e to the power x upon y and dy. The terms is transferred to from right side and taking minus common. Okay. So here dx upon dy equal to dx upon dy equal to x upon y minus 1 e to the power x upon y divided by 1 plus e to the power x upon y. Okay. So if we assume that x equal to vy, then dx upon dy equal to v plus y dv upon dy. dv upon dy. If we put all the values, then we get v plus y dv upon dy equal to v minus 1 into e to the power v upon 1 plus e to the power v. So if we transfer, then y dv upon dy, then we get y dv upon dy v e to the power v minus e to the power v minus v minus v e to the power v upon 1 plus e to the power v. Here v e to the power v e to the power v will cancel out. So final y into dv upon dy equal to minus v plus e to the power v upon 1 plus e to the power v. After separation the terms, we get 1 plus e to the power v dv upon v plus e to the power v, and in the right side we get minus dy divided by 1. So what is the answer? If we assume v plus e to the power v at a t, then this term will be cancelled out. So what is the answer? Log v plus e to the power v equal to minus of log y plus of log c. So if we transfer from here, then log of v plus e to the power v dot y equal to log c. Log log will cancel out. So what is the final answer? Our final answer is v, means x upon y plus e to the power x upon y dot y equal to c. Okay, y taking equals. Now final answer, x plus y e to the power x upon y equal to c. So what is our answer? The final answer is that. I hope you understood this questions easily. Okay, thank you.